Sound rolling.
Yo, 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 welcome everybody to another episode of the warehouse room.
The storeroom.
Sorry.
The storeroom. Welcome to the new episode of the storeroom. And this is SP and...
Your good old friend GPA. And today we've got...
A new instrument.
I think it's the best instrument that I have. One of the best instruments I have. Okay, it's not the ukulele.
Okay.
So we're going to show it to you. Mm-hmm. This particular instrument is in fact very recent.
Okay.
It's not got origins like the guitar or things like that. Mm-hmm. It's very recent. And in fact made in somewhere in 2007 in the recent market. So to say, quite heavy. This is called... The tongue drum. Ghibli drum.
Okay, so these are tongues.
These are the tongues which
okay,
are cut out on this.
That's why it's called tongue drum.
Yes, so basically this is like a hollow.
So it's hollow. Can I see it?
Yes, hollow steel cylinder, as you can see.
It's pretty heavy, huh?
Yeah, pretty heavy because it's made out of steel, cast out of steel.
Okay, so... Okay, it makes very nice sound.
Yes, these are like ethereal kind of tunes.
How do you play this with your hand?
So this is called a mallet. It's got this rubber kind of ball on top of it, which it bounces and stuff.
Okay.
So you put this on this wooden stick
and
see, hold it up for me. Yeah, like that. So. So as I'm playing here, from this side, the vibrations are coming out. And
can you play this?
What? No,
sorry. Twinkle, twinkle, little stars. Twinkle, 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 little star. What? Can you play this?
Oh yeah, there it is. So this is a tongue drum and it's got these beautiful ethereal tones.
Yes.
So it's got this frequency which truly resonates with the nature of a person. So what do you think when you hear these sounds such as?
It gives me this very old feeling, you know. Matlab,
old?
I got memories from my nursery time, literally.
Oh, shit, okay.
Yeah, seriously, I got memories of that from here. That's why when I heard it, I asked you, see, can you play little, twinkle, twinkle, little? So I got a memory from that point of time.
Tune now on this, so that would be...
Bro. You have to stand up if you're playing.
Yeah, that's true. Man. But you can't stand and play this. So
yeah.
It's quite difficult. So, this is entirely steel.
Okay.
This is all steel. Okay. And the reason it's very costly is this particular one is 15,000. It's because steel is very hard to cast. Okay. And of course, this is the one which is tuned properly. And it gives you a higher resonance sound when you play it in different places. For example, if it's a closed room, you'll hear a different sound. If it's an open space, you'll hear a different sound. If it's a cave, you'll hear a different sound.
Yeah, in a cave, this will rock, Maridu.
Yeah, that in a cave, this will be some psychedelic shit.
Yeah, this will be crazy in a cave, I can understand.
The trippy part is that if you use small magnets, you can change the tone.
Oh,
so what happens
is crazy.
It makes it heavier. So therefore, the tone of it will change. So that's something that you can do, alright? And 2007, very recent instrument. Although it has Aztec origins. Now, the Aztecs are some of my favorite people of all time. I have never known any Aztecs, but like they did some trippy shit, man. They were like on some heavy things and just sacrificing, killing, brutal murders and music. Their music, this is of Aztec origin, and as you can hear it,
What is Aztec?
The Aztecs are from Mexico.
They are a type of people.
Yeah, they are old, like how you have Native Americans. Mm.
That's right.
So in the same way, you have the Aztecs, who are older, way older.
Very, very old.
Mayan civilization.
Oh, Adivasi. So why did you say that killings, murder and all?
Because that was
their culture. That's
their
culture.
Their culture,
like,
was crazy.
Sacrifice
humans.
Many times. Very brutally, that. Not
totally
super sacrifice.
Photo, Raga,
yeah, like,
pure tasli,
yeah, like,
level.
They exist
guts.
Now, no?
No.
Aztecs are... Like, the tongue drum, this one is cast out of steel, but the old ones, they used to make them out of wood. And so you take that wood you create a box.
Nice,
cut out these tongues on it, and you get this beautiful
wood
tunes. Yeah,
sound
exactly.
Nice, yeah.
So it'll be sounding
very earthy sound. It will give.
Exactly. There are videos. There are modern wooden tongue drums also that you can buy.
I think we should show it on the screen.
Yeah.
This time I want to see it for sure. Dakar.
This is a little brother, I would say, of the hand pan. The hand pan again, it's on your, is it on your screen? Please Google it.
Hand pan is like the
Stottle
thing,
yeah.
With the small hole, like,
yes,
things, right?
That's correct. Oh. That thing is insane. Now if you hear that, you're going to go on a trip any time of the day.
That is a very trippy sound.
And this,
like a trip to Mumbai or something.
Yes, exactly.
Like a trip to Mumbai or something like that.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, that thing cost like 2 lakhs. That was my dream instrument, but I can't get it. So went ahead and got the little brother, which is as beautiful and as soothing as it sounds. A very interesting fact is that this is tuned in 432 hertz. Now, what that means is most modern music is tuned to 440 hertz, but this is tuned to 432, which is known to be the solfeggio frequency, which resonates with nature. So this gives you a feeling, sort of vibration, of being somewhere in nature. Now you see, why do we feel peaceful when you go out in nature?
Mm-hmm.
We get too frustrated in the city. You go into nature,
mm-hmm.
we feel nice,
mm-hmm.
right? Why is that? Because the birds, plants, trees, they all emit a vibe, a frequency.
Yeah.
This thing emits the same frequency. And the best part, nobody learns to play this, you just play it. Like, you could give this to any Tom, Dick and Harry and they would sit and...
Yeah.
So in this way, you...
It makes great sound, anything you do with
it. Yeah, exactly. What was I doing? I was just playing 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's it.
So very nice. So does this have like chords or whatever, keys?
Yeah, this is in a key of C.
Okay.
So this is tuned to a key of C major. So all of these are in C major. So that's C. These three, which I left out, they are like bass notes, so they are like that low note. For buying this one, you can buy it online, but again, please beware. Pretty much like the kalimba, there are so many fakes online which are not tuned properly. I've had many friends who after I bought this one for 15k, by the way, they've gone out and ordered one for like 7,000 to 8,000 also. They've got so shitty ones that even if you played, it does make a sound, but there's no music.
Keys off.
Yeah, it's all off. There's no notes there. It's just da 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 da. It's like you're playing, I don't know.
So before you buy, see that you do some amount of research.
Research is very much required. Of course, you can always contact us. What else we can do with this is something that I discovered while I was just, it was actually a mistake. So my friend, he was there and he was trying to play it. And what happens is this mallet, it fell on one of the tongues and it made this sound. So it fell like this. So that was an accident. The more time you spend with it, the better it gets.
Because we want to, you know, tell you all to go and play music, go and find the music inside you.
You don't even need to put that much effort into playing this.
Yeah.
This is just you sit and da-da-da-da-da.
Easy to play instrument. It costs a little on the higher side.
Yes, it is. It does. Like there's this saying that no price is too high for peace and beauty.
Oh, yes.
So that's one of the reasons I don't really care about how much money there is. Of course, I do need to care about it. But yes, but it's all about what it gives you. The more time you spend with it, the more tunes that come out of it, and then...
And it's super easy to play.
Yeah, exactly. It's just beautiful.
I think you should end the video.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, okay. Cool. Done. Right. Done for the day.